following is a first round match in the Intercontinental Championship number one contenders tournament.
If you're Big E, you're the one that's got a target on your back for that Intercontinental Championship.
Rob Van Dam and Alberto Del Rio kick things off. Rob Van Dam is a former six-time Intercontinental Champion. Alberto Del Rio has never held the prestigious Intercontinental Championship. Both men battling for an opportunity to battle for a title held by no fewer than a dozen Hall of Famers. Van Dam, top rope, five-star frog splash. Can Van Dam advance? Is it enough on Del Rio? It is!
Congratulations, RVD advances.
I give to you the King of Swing, Cesaro!
Good luck, Cesaro!
Good luck on swinging that man.
Mark Henry has never been Intercontinental Champion. Neither has Cesaro.
No way!
Yes way!
Oh my God!
Neutralizer to the 400-pound plus Henry! Cesaro advances! Sheamus and Swagger one-on-one. Neither one of these men ever held the Intercontinental Championship.
Oh my God!
Swagger full head of steam!
Man, that did some damage to that knee.
And into the steps.
Swagger's not through yet.
Whoa! Bro kick! From out of nowhere!
Maybe he is through!
Sheamus advances! It is our final first round matchup. Barrett is a former three-time Intercontinental Champion. Dolph Ziggler has won the Intercontinental Championship once in his career, and here we go. Barrett looking for the bull hammer.
This is it!
And there it is! Good night! The bad news, bull hammer elbow!
One, two, three!
We got some bad news for ya!
Bad news, Barrett advances. Triple H, Orton, and Batista, one of the strongest factions in WWE history, known as Evolution.
This yard may now belong to Evolution.
Triple H calling off the dogs, and the Shield has now become all three of these men's problem. The Shield have been rendered helpless after being beaten down by 11 men.
Roman Reigns!
As dangerous, menacing, frightening, malicious, and heinous as ever before.